watching her blonde hair sunburn, stare at them white caps rolling over. Laid back in a thrift store beach chair, dropping limes in a Corona. But she looks back, yeah, she throws me a kiss like, honey, I sure want you. And it's 103 between her and me, and only 92 in Daytona. And it's sunshine.
Gonna keep y'all updated on when we
packing
everything we
right
do.
Now.
Packing. Can you see it?
We're leaving. T minus 12 hours.
Let's go. See y'all.
Good morning vlog.
Whoa,
good morning. It just got really dark.
Yeah.
I don't know. Okay. Well, we're on our way to Florida. It's
4:30 in the morning.
Yep. And we're on our way. Let's know when we get there.
Hey guys. We're here.
Buenos dias.
It's raining, and so we're in the condo, but we're probably gonna go on the beach. We want to.
We'll tell y'all when we're on the beach.
I think it is.
All right, y'all. We're on the beach. We're on the beach. It's raining.
Freaking cold.
And my feet are frozen already. We just got out here.
We're walking to my grandparents' condo where my brothers are at.
Yeah, and we're gonna.
It's my brother's first time on the beach.
Yeah. We're gonna see if there's anyone out here, but to me, it doesn't look like it.
We're Lone Rangers.
We're Lone Rangers, and it's raining. All right, bye.
Say buenos dias.
Buenos dias.
Turn around.
Let's go.
Bro, it's a video. Picture.
Does a video. Mr. O, bro. We blogging in here.
It's vlogging.
Vlogging in
not.
Here.
Stop.
We got Maddie, you got Leanne.
We vlogging.
Biggie Smalls, little boy.
Yes, sir.
Ow.
I'm gonna give y'all a look from the outside. We at the beach and it's cold, boy. 50 degrees out here, really cold.
Turn it off.
What's up, guys? What's up?
What's she talking about?
Say hi.
Hi.
We finna go eat dinner and then come back and do whatever we want because
we
can do that here
because we're on vacation.
Sunglasses, wet hair, crop sweatshirt, jeans.
Just had to do it to them.
All right, jeans, sweatshirt, sunglasses, Kendra, hair wet,
curly.
All right. We're going to eat. If we go out, we'll let y'all know. Sup, guys? We just got back from being out, so.
It's 22:46. That's 10:46, if you didn't know that.
Yep. So, we're going to give you a little update of our night. So, first we went to AJ's.
Al's.
And I got this choker, and Maddie got a pig and a.
Pig keychain that, like, poops out because I lost my other one.
Yeah.
And then I got some. Other clothes.
More clothes. And then we met up with Dalton, Maddie's thing. And now, well, they were talking, but now they're dating.
He asked me out tonight.
Tell the story, Maddie.
So, we've been talking for a while, but tonight we were swinging on this swing, and Leanne had to use the bathroom.
So and, I walked away.
And he asked me out.
Dude, what did he say?
He said, I've been thinking, we've been talking for a while, and I just don't see the point in it, so would you go out with me? And I said, I'll think about it. He was like, oh, okay. And I was like, I'm just kidding, yes. And there we go.
Now they're dating, and what is the date?
March 31st.
March 31st. That'd be cool if it was on April Fool's Day. He could be like, bold ya.
Oh, yeah, I didn't think about that. But we met on March 2nd. We've been
that
talking
was fast.
Like ever since. It doesn't seem fast. Like, I feel like I've known him forever.
That's good. Okay. Well, we'll update y'all in the morning because we're going to get up early. Not really, but we're going to try.
I hope we
do. It's supposed to be a beautiful day, so we're going to be on the beach.
Today.
Yeah, so cold.
Better days to come.
That's right. All right, peace out.
I'm gonna edit hard.
It's on. Turn it around.
I'll turn it this way?
Yeah.
All right, shall I just jump in?
Yeah.
All right. It's on my face.
It floats, so if you lose it, then it's fine.
We're good? Okay. Bet. Gotta post up.
It's really cool.
Can I get it out right away? Oh my god. Sup, guy? Look at it.
Good night.
Oh, hey, what's up, guys? Face it on your face. On your face. On your face. All right, now jump in. Jump in.
Are you going under?
No.
Take that picture later. Buenos dias. This is Dalton.
Good morning.
Good morning. Buenos noches.
I say it every time, but it's not the morning.
It's freezing cold out here. And there's the pier. We were playing volleyball over here.
Muy frío.
Putting that in.
Muy frío. Should we take them out to the sandbar?
Should we?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Go into the sandbar.
There's Dalton and Maddie.
Oh, that's so cool.
There's people out there.
Where?
Right there.
You think it floats?
We'll go back now. Should we take it under? Let's see if we can.
All right, guys. It is Wednesday at the beach, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, I'm adopted. Muy frío again. Got the Catholic boys out here. So I dive in.
Okay, ready?
Oh, shit. It's so cold. Let's do this. No. Look, you're going this.
Wet dog.
I was recording.
We're back at it again.
It's on you. You have to bend down.
We're gonna present this in Spanish class.
Above Eden?
Mr. O, yeah.
I can.
Say hi to Mr. O.
You gotta say something in Spanish.
Hola.
Hola, Señor O. ¿Cómo está?
Welcome to the Creed.
Now you figure.
How do you say it's hot?
Hot?
Muy
frío.
I say
no,
hot.
It's cold.
Frio's
Jose cold. Frio. No, that's...
Frio's cold.
Jose calor. Jose calor.
Yeah.
Muy hot. Muy hot.
It hot, bruh.
Muy hot. No like you.
Alright, I want to see you bust down.
Bust down.
I want to see you bust down. Pick it up. Now break that shit down.
Break it down.
Speed it up. Now slow that shit down.
They're not doing it.
Slow it down.
Bust down. Bust down on the gas.
Bust down,
Thought the island.
Bust down,
Thought
the island.
I want to see you bust down. Pick it up. Now break that shit down.
Break it down.
Speed it up. Now slow that
okay,
shit down.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen. We are mini golfing here today. We're on the 16th hole. It is the blast zone. Now you can see here. Beautiful view of the Blue Lagoon. Now. 16th hole, if I can zoom in on it. 16, we're on the blast zone, it's par 2. We got Maddie here.
All right, here we go.
Oh, and we're off the wall, headed to a good start. Oh, off the wall. close to the bunker. Where did you come from? Oh, and we have a 3 on a par 2. Now here we have Dalton.
Daddis.
Here he goes, taste it off the hole. It's close. Oh. Watch out for the Blue Lagoon here. Whoa! I think we got a black. Hey, where we at today, Hunter?
The ocean.
We're not at the ocean. We're at Fort Walton. You know, playing some mini golf. Everything here.
That's a little ocean.
Laser tag, arcade, we have everything. Look at this. As I'm taking it to the 17th hole. Still, we're still in the blast zone here. Me and Hunter Smalls are gonna ask questions. Now Hunter, we are down here playing baseball. How are we looking?
Like poop.
That is true. Okay. So how have our pitchers looked in these last few games?
Not too bad.
Here we are.
Look, the dinosaur's moving.
Dinosaur, watch out. It's a good place here. Lynn, how are you?
I'm great.
Great. Just living?
Yes.
How are you guys?
I'm stressing.
Gonna lose.
I picked Dalton to win. Sorry. He picked you to win. Hunter picked you and I picked Dalton.
17th hole. We're at T-Rex Island. Par 2.
Don't throw me in. Hunter, don't throw me in there. Why would you throw me in there?
Here we go again on another question. Hunter. What have you been doing here at the beach lately? Tell them what I did to you in cornhole today.
Me and Ethan. Wait, did we win?
No. Me and Manny beat y'all. Here we go on the 17th hole of the T-Rex Island Par 2. We have Maddie coming up the shot. Coming in kind of hard off the ball. Looks good and it's up and around. And around. Now we have Daddis. Oh, she missed. And again. And again. Oh.
What is it?
Here we are with Daddis. Oh.
Oh. Hello.
Kiss some of my face.
Here on the 18th hole. As we can see here, we got T-Rex Island again. It's par 1. You better hope you make it. Get in the hole. Oh, and you get 3 movies.
Oh!
Uh-oh.
It takes it if you don't get a hole-in-one.
And you lost. Here we have Daddis.
Get a hole-in-one, Daddis.
Hello?
It's slanted like this, it won't go in unless you see.
And we are done.
Top button if you want to end it.
Alright, as we're ending the broadcast, we want to say thank you for letting me commentate this beautiful hole.
Here, Mom.
Just beautiful course. It's been a great time.
We'll
Leanne,
you can
end it.
Bye.
Leanne, what are we experiencing right now? Yes. We have Wyman over here. Jaden, I don't know all these people actually.
How do you feel about go-karting right now?
I cracked my phone door.
All I gotta say is, anyone that gets in front of me.
Okay, Hunter, how do you feel about go-karting?
My phone cracked, so I'm not in a good mood.
Are you gonna win?
I don't even care if I win no more.
If someone passes you,
can I take it with me?
Gotta fight them. Look at my phone. It cracked. Oh, look.
How'd you do that? Wyman, are you gonna win?
Yes,
let's go.
Yes.
Who do you think's gonna win, Dalton? Daddis.
I'm going with Hunter.
Hunter?
Yeah.
All right. Let's see. Who's going to come in last?
Lane.
Let's see if Dadis' prediction is correct.
100%.
Why do you feel about that victory?
Because I was flying. Yes. Dog.
They say he's gonna win through somewhere. I threw home though.
I got first place. I lost.
So much fun.
You're just back. So I won. What are you
doing? You got us for Spanish class for extra credit. We need it. Leah needs it more than I do. Te amo, Jaden Wall. Como te amas? Yes.
It's doing BND too.
I took Spanish like 2 years ago with Mr. Onan.
Didn't learn a damn thing.
And I still can't find my boy.
Makes sense till I found you.